Okay, so one set of spikes don't kill me instantly, and another spec
do.
What? Rami, make up your damn mind. Right, I think I might save here. Because although there is the possibility of me gaining lives, there's still the real possibility that I'll use a continue. Moonwalk it. No, you do not. You're not going all the way back. Really? Come on. Yes. Thank you. Die again? At least I haven't used the life. Konami really does know how to simultaneously help you and hinder you at the same time. Yeah, we go. Is there anything over here? No. Ready. I'm guessing I'm facing the boss. Yep. Whoa! What the hell is that? Some kind of Egyptian dragon? There it is. It is really angry. And let me guess, I'm starting off. Yes, I figured as much. Nice, it's not too far from the boss. It's still far enough to make a difference. Oh well. Hopefully I'll get two more legs. Sod off. And I died. Because of these bloody things. Konami, I say it again, sometimes you are absolute cocks. Please just help. Nope. Thank you.
Got it?
Yes! Stage clear.
Not a half of health.
Oh, God. Stage six. I get the whole idea with being on a ship. I get the whole idea of being in an Egyptian temple somewhat. But what the hell has happened here? A world filled with drugs? Is this what he's afraid of? That the princess is going to be subdued to some kind of bongo drum world, where she'll be forced to play the bongo drums all day, every day. Oh hell, not one of these. I did this in the freaking Mega Drive one. The random teleporter crap. Celebrating a bit too early, guys. Extra life. Thank you. Whoa! Oh, nice one. So that's why they're there. They're also friggin' lethal. So close. I like my music without the threat of crushing death. Thank you very much. Huh? Oh, what the hell? So, let me get this straight. Some rebound, some don't. I'm amazed it didn't rebound. No chance. I'm not coming in that one. Take me long enough to get here.